Izakaya is a very well-known concept all across Japan. And it's basically a place where you can go to with your colleagues or your friends and you have some snacks. And basically we noticed that most of the other izakayas that are already there, they don't really have any options that cater to vegans or some other people with certain food restrictions. And so we really wanted to create a place where both people who are vegan and people who are not can come together and enjoy the food.
あの、基本的にベジタリアンの人が参加したいと思って来てくださいますね。それとやはり、あの、食の背景にあるフィロソフィー。